Okay. I'm going to show you here how I take the moldings off. I've already showed you how I put it on. Now I'm going to show you how you take it off without doing damage. Basically, what I do, I start from this end, press the molding over as far as I can forward. See that? This way, I can grab it nice from here. But I'm pushing down in this motion, down and clipping it, unclipping it from underneath without pushing down and clipping, pulling it out from underneath. See? This way, not warping it at all. Down, lifting out. Down, lifting out. You can actually hear the clamp of it. Then I hear that you can kind of hear the snap. So you know you've removed it. Plus, of course, it's really difficult being already have new fasteners here, but if this was a used trim with all the original used fasteners, then it'll be much easier because they've shrunk over the years. Yeah, that snap, that's it. Down and out. And this one I just pull it up. That's it. There it is. Straight. Now let's put it back on. You've already seen this procedure. Basically, I like to hook it, the top part of the fastener here. I like to hook it here first in the top part of the molding here, right? So here we go. I line it up where I want it. Push down and snap it.